how to add additional services to your package. This can be things like adding extra bubble wrap for your fragile items or taking detailed photos to confirm the seller sent you what you were expecting. You will click on Add Additional Services and pick the ones you want to add. You can ask to fill out custom declaration form or get an extra photo of the item. The costs are subject to the type of account you have. Premium accounts get discounted rates. If you have a specific request that doesn't fall into the default services, you can add an Other Instruction Service here. Here you can type exactly what you want and even upload supporting documents or diagrams to help instruct. This request is unique, as some things can be done quickly and some things are more complicated. If the request takes over 15 minutes, you will be charged accordingly. For example, if you ship a bicycle and you want it taken apart and put into several boxes to ship, it will take a few hours to be completed and you will be charged at an hourly rate. If possible, please write your directions in English. Once you click Add This Service, it will go to the warehouse to process. If you accidentally click on one you don't want, please open a support ticket or chat in to cancel. Once the request has been completed, we will not be able to cancel and fees will be applied to your account. You can also add additional requests when you go to mail out your package. You will click Send Package and follow the steps. Once you get to Additional Services, Step 4, you can add other additional services. You can see remove invoice, remove price tags, extra bubble wrap, extra tape, and more. Once you have added any extras, you will click continue and finish the steps to shipping your package. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like this video, share with your friends, and contact us with any questions. Thank you for watching. See you next time.